In this video we will show you how to clean your EM plant every week or in every 15 days for maintenance. First insert the hose pipe in nozzle which is after carbon cylinder. You should drain this water which is coming out from hose pipe directly in basin. In case you get TDS of water between 1 to 20 from your plant as shown in the video, we recommend you to do a backwash for 1.5 minute to 2 minutes. And then fast wash for 30 seconds to 1 minute. As you can see here, water coming out from pipe is quite oily and dusty. Repeat the process for 3 to 5 times. Do normal rinsing once this process is done. After cleaning through this process, the output water provided by DM plant should be better than earlier or around zero. In case it is not showing a zero, you may have to change the carbon and resin. For video, please check the description or eye icon. Remove the pipe once process is done. If you are watching this video on Facebook, like the page, and if you are watching it on YouTube, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.